This question is an easy take if one do it in a smart way. We are given that 10101, a number of this format, so many zero ones here, n times 1. Here we have to figure out that how many numbers of such format will be prime numbers. Now let's see that. We know that 101 is a prime number. Fine, 101 is a prime number. If I go ahead 10101, this number can be written as 111 into 91. Next 10101, this number can be written as 101 4 times 0 plus 101. I am just subtracting this 101 from this, so I see that this number is incomplete, is a multiple of 101. Similarly, I have taken 2 ones here, I have taken 3 ones here, I have taken 4 ones here. If I take 6 ones, that is 10101010101. So this number can again be further written as 101 6 times 0 plus 8 times 0 plus 101 4 times 0 plus 101. So this number again becomes a multiple of 101. So from this pattern we can simply say that if the number of ones in the given number is even, that is either 2 or 4 or 6 or 8 or so on, the number will be a multiple of 101 and will be a composite number. Fine, so this will be a 101 into x. I am writing it just to show that it is a multiple of 101, so it will be a composite number. Now the question is, number of ones is odd. So for three ones, that is 10101, we have seen that it is a composite number, 111 into 91. If we take 5 times 1, that is 10101 4 and 5. In this case the number can be written as 11111 5 times 1 into 9091. If I take 7 times 1, 10101010101, this can be written as 7 times 1 into 909091. So I see that again a same pattern is followed. If there are odd number of ones in the number, then that number can be broken down as n times 1 into a number which is of the form of 909091, and every time 90 will get prefixed in that number, a number of the form 909090 into 91. So all the number after 3, when the number of ones is odd, will be a composite number. And in even we've already seen that from 2 onwards all numbers are multiples of 101, so it's again composite number. So the only number which is prime is 101. Hence the answer is 1.